Also, what's the security office? Somewhere I haven't been. But I thought I'd been all over here. Security consoles this way. I want the security console. This is it. Oh, I missed. Okay, I obviously missed it. It was right here. God damn. Seriously. Alright. I'm just throwing chairs around and stuff. Let's go take a look at everything else. Toss ball card for B.R. Guthrie. Guthrie is the fastest winger on the Tigers, often covering 3 day zones at once. Alright. Some ammo. Reconditioned exo helmet. Well, that's really cheap. Marauder helmet. You were surprised that this reconditioned Hephaestus helmet was still being used. It's so last year's model. No kidding. It's been turned to junk. Alright, that's it. I'll get that. Right. A ring. Ten bypass shot and 10 magpacks. Full cranial helmet. Oh, that's the better helmet, isn't it? 106 bits. Sweet. And a pipe patch. Hooray! Spectrum vodka, yay. Alright, so it's gonna make us a key thing. 38. That's what Parvati has one as well. No, she has. Oh, but hers is better. But I can improve that. Sad thing is I already improved his 36. Okay, this is gonna be for Felix. I can't believe it took me, it was so hard for me to find this thing. Have you brushed your teeth with Auntie's blinding white paste today? No, because it actually makes you blind as well. Print security key card. Key card deployed. Thank you for using Argos. You're welcome. You have gained covert lab security key card. Optional eliminate. Optional deal with the... Okay. Pen door. Raptidons. Right, so yeah, I know what the pin door is. Did I want to sell something? Light machine gun. Yeah. But we have a light machine, light assault rifle. Well, skill in long guns. Skill is heavy weapons. I guess I'll hold on to everything. But as far as long guns go, we got this Deadeye assault rifle. Will I? It's too bad I can't take the mods off of it. Basically, you can't without destroying them. I can't decide, so I'm just gonna not do anything with that for now. So I'm gonna let her out. Which is... A key card allowing near universal access to the various patches is in and out of Anticleo's covert lab near Roseway. If found, please return to the nearest Anticleo site security engineer. Penalty for private use may include a fine of up to 30,000 bits. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4 for the storage facility, whenever we find it. A key card allowing access to Chief Porter's personal office within the Anticleo covert lab south of Roseway. Too bad it didn't tell us exactly where the office was. Scuff from long use and bearing more than one coffee ring. Alright.
I would ask what was on your mind, but the answer is obvious.
Where's this thing? How do I let you out? I have to go around, don't I, to the other side. Right, because you're going to escape through here. But first you'll hopefully not attack me, and you hopefully will reward me and give me the plans, right?
Finally. I've never been so pleased at the sight of an open door. Please tell me you've cleared a way out of here.
I've unlocked your cell and put down the wraps. You'll have to deal with the guards yourself.
So you have. I am much obliged. And now, if you do not mind, I have had quite enough of this wretched place.
I'm going to need you to turn over that research.
Oh, really? And why, pray tell, would I do a thing like that?
Does this mean that we don't have a good chance to do that? Is that a... What does that mean? Star. Is that a down arrow? Or... Yeah, I'll try persuade. I'm not sure what that means. Because you don't want a price on your head.
Your point is well taken. I would rather not spend the rest of my days looking over my shoulder for the shadow of my headhunter. Here... Take the damned research.
Sweet.
Tell Crane I hope he chokes on it.
Sweet. Now, not saying... You already gave me something, but I didn't save your life for free, so give me something else.
Good. I never trust a freelancer who works for free.
Nice. 1250 bits. Come on, Cassandra, throw in a little something for the orphans?
Orphans? Is that what you are calling yourself now? Here. Let it never be said that I do not reward good work.
Another 625 bits. You did the right thing. See ya. You are wasting no time. She's leaving the back way, right? Not dealing with the guards? Passed up some good Raptidon meat. Oh, she left bits here. Why the hell would she do that? That's another light assault rifle, yeah. Mark II. Alright. Now, we gotta deal with these things. I guess I have to go in there. I have to go in that room? Anton. Raptidons. Is that where I have to put it? They can just run up though, can't they? Up those stairs? Are we relying on my sneaking skills? See, I would think this we'd put it here. Or near it. I guess we're relying on my sneaking skills. I don't know where else to put these canisters.
Understood. I'll keep my head down.
I think we're gonna fail in this. This is ridiculous. Oh, poop. Raptidon poop.
Incoming.
Yeah, this. I was just about to go check my sneak skill. That's why I went in here. We weren't supposed to be killing them. What can you do? You're supposed to save the mother. Are we failing at? You found a container of sedative gas that should be sufficient to subdue the raptidons in the facility. The canisters must be installed near the ventilation system in the raptidon incubation chamber. Now, I don't know why this is grayed out, because she gave me the data. Anticleo's research data. This label reads, property of Anton Crane. If found, leave it in the safe you found it, and lock the safe, and turn yourself into security for breaking and entering. Sure I will.
Thank you.
Thomas B. Henry. The latest Thunder Tender. Oh, Henry, Master of the Thursday Zone. I guess we have that one already. This is stupid. Now we find it. Animoy ventilation systems, default recirculation. I guess, I don't know, I should have snuck better. From A.R. Agarwal to H. Braden, Raptidon sedative. Oh, it's the same message as the other thing. A danger sign. Huh. Label lethal corners of your vessel with this handy sign. Alright. Put the canisters there. I didn't make it. I mean, I don't want to release the gas now, right? It's going to attack. It's going to affect us. Yeah, sorry, I did not save them. Oh, this is a tough one.
Great work.
Riot control armor gold. Yeah, not that great. I have the vermin. Let me just break down some of this stuff. 114 bits. And a bunch of ammo. Now I forget, were they making some kind of aphrodisiac, or were they making toothpaste, or both? I guess we're done in here. Or will. Didn't turn out the way I wanted it to. Oh, there's another cell here. Nothing of note. Any more cells? What was this one? Oh, I've been in here. It's just two doors leading to the same one. Okay. Alright, let's leave. I guess we'll leave by the same way these guys went out. Wow. Oh, this is the other way.
Seriously, don't get yourself killed. It's a nice cigarette case, but it's still just a cigarette case.
All right. Anton's that way. Cigarette case up here somewhere. I didn't realize that was the same area, so that we've eliminated that. That's not the, what do you call it? Storage facility. Is that the storage facility? Oh my. Raptidon Colossus. Where's the Colossus at?
Everyone all right?
They took care of it? Sweet. Raptophobia. Repeated encounters of Raptidons has lessened your effectiveness when they're attacking you or your companions. I don't want to take flaws like that. Reject. And I guess they're not that hard to deal with. Maybe I should have taken it. Outlaws, but those are friendly. I guess. Now they have these in the pens. You figure those Raptidons would just set them off. I should have broken that down. I will do that now. Yep, case is over there. Antibiotic cream. Commemorative cigarette case. Cigarette case is metal lined and embossed in with an iconic rendering of the Hope. The name Lillian is signed on the inside of the metal lid. Commissioned by Spacer's Choice for a founding day anniversary promotion honoring the lives lost with the Hope. Nothing like a good smoke to help you remember someone dying in the airless void of space, gasping for breath in their last moments. Does she have a relative on the Hope?
Under all that mud, I bet it's a nice-looking cigarette case. She'd never know if we kept it.
9,000 experience just for that. Why do you want a cigarette case so badly? Oh, is it under logs? Yeah. I plan on returning to her. Let me guess, this would have made our lives easier. Welcome, El Han. Arm electric fences, right? They couldn't have got out. Automated security warning. Dear sir and or madam. Roseway Laboratory and Outpost. This is an automated message generated to inform you of a security breach somewhere in the vicinity of the Roseway Laboratory and Outpost. Auntie Cleo wishes to inform you that in the event of a security breach, you're expected to destroy evidence of any ongoing experiments of questionable legitimacy. Please retrieve any available weapon and commence elimination of your cache of imported Raptidons. Please remember to disable electric fences before attempting to enter Raptidon pens. Auntie Cleo frowns upon the use of any weaponry made or designed by Spacer's Choice. If your body is found carrying an unauthorized weapon designed by Spacer's Choice Incorporated, you may be fined for violating your non-competition agreement. Electric fence successfully armed. Oh well. So what's this? Is this the storage area? Nice! Workbench discovered. Sweet. These mag picks. One thing is for sure, there was always a lot of stuff to pick up. El Han again. Lionel Han, Project Experimental Resource Manager to R. Porter. Poor Porter. Subject: the mating habits of the common Raptidon. Chief Porter, our Raptidons seem to be experiencing a problem of the intimate variety. If the law has instilled in these bloodthirsty beasts the instinct towards self-preservation, then that instinct does not seem to manifest in procreation. If anything, the internal logic of the common Raptidon is to ensure the survival of its species by butchering every other living creature within sight. My other working theory is that these Raptidons refuse to breed, and I do not know why. I've attempted to play music for them. No luck. Music. Please tell Mr. Crane I'm working as hard as I can to resolve this issue. I understand he's eager to test the genetic makeup of the Raptidon Alpha for its possible applications in improving our dental hygiene. To Anton Crane. The working habits of the common security chief? Dr. Crane, please do something about Reuben. He won't stop checking in on my Raptidons. Just today, he told me that I need to improve security on my Raptidon pen on the occasion that brigands and bandits fall upon Roseway. Well, that did happen. Given the security of our operation, I hardly think we're in any danger of falling prey to roving outlaws. Famous last words. For goodness sake, Anton, we're at the ass end of Terra 2 here. To administration. From C. O'Malley to El Han. This is from administration, then. Look upon my works, ye mighty, in despair. To whom it may concern. If you are reading this letter, you are either of the odious and perfidious faction of tyrants known as the Board, or you are one of my people wasting time on patrol. None of the above. If you are the former, know that the days of your iron-fisted rule over the colony of Halcyon are numbered. As the day of your reckoning approaches, I advise you to consider the words written on the pedestal of Ozymandias and reflect on the human condition. Okay. That was interesting.